Let's talk about egg freezing, a choice more and more women are making. But here's the question I get very often. Is it too early or already too late? Scientifically, the best time to freeze your eggs is between 25 and 35 years. But why? Because around 30, usually you still have a good ovarian reserve and your egg quality is very good. After 35, egg number drops. The chance of genetic abnormalities in eggs increases. And by 38 to 40, you may need more eggs for the same chance at a baby. And here's the science. Every month, your ovaries release one dominant egg, but dozens of them are lost in the process. During egg freezing, we stimulate your ovaries to mature more of these eggs in one go. We then retrieve and freeze these eggs and store them in liquid nitrogen at minus 169 degrees centigrade, keeping them biologically paused for years. So egg freezing isn't about delaying motherhood. It's about preserving the potential while you figure out your life, love, and career. And no, you don't need to be married or have a partner to do egg freezing.